Guess what? It's 8:27 a.m. and I had thought long and hard about something. For 2 weeks starting today, I'm going to try to mature up a little bit. Meaning, I'll no longer be calling my mom Eeyore. I won't be hugging my stuffed Eeyore, except in my room, or I won't be bringing him down in front of the TV with my stuffed Piggy Oinker, okay? I won't be calling boobies breast boobies. I'd be calling boobies breasts, okay? And stuff like that. Are you following me? And, well, you get the idea. I think you only run a minute long, so... I have no cavities. Just been to the dentist. Where'd that other battery go? Oh. And, since I'm at work, I'm gonna put this battery in here. So it needs to be recharged.
You ready?
Yeah, I gotta wash my glasses yet and put this down in the recharger.
Well, we are doing that, I get watching
again. Well, anyway. Oops. It's 11:30 a.m., so... Okay. Bye now. I'll be back around, 4:30. So yes, I'll be doing a little maturing thing. Project. I'm gonna try it for like 2 weeks, because you know the saying. It takes 21 days to break a habit and 21 days to form a habit. So, I'm going to break my habit of being immature. Are you ready to see the progress of it? Alright. So, after June 30th, And when my 2 weeks are up, I'm gonna videotape an update for you, okay? To tell you how I've been doing, okay? So, okay now. Yeah, that would be on July 12th when I will return for the update, okay? Just for to say how my project is going. Alright, and when I return, I gotta, recharge this battery, which is in here already because I saw the little battery sign. Okay, put this one in right now because it's really, really dead, and I'm gonna go bye-bye now. I gotta go to work. Subway now. Bye.